On another issue, Secretary Coloma said the execution of a Filipino national in Saudi Arabia for the killing of his employer was sudden. He said it was only yesterday that the embassy was informed of the execution of Joven Esteva.
Yung pong assistance to national sa isang mahalagang commitment ng ating bansa para kilalanin yung mahalagang kontribusyon ng ating mga OFWs na nagbibigay ng malaking ambag sa pag-unlad ng ating ekonomiya. Ayon sa ulat ng ating embahada sa Saudi Arabia na ipinarating sa DFA, kahapon lang ng umaga nabatid yung pagkuha kay sa ating kababayan na iniulat na binitay kahapon din ng hapon. Kaya medyo biglaan yun, hindi naman nagkaroon ng sapat na pagkakataon para gumawa pa ng additional representation with the Saudi Arabian government para for a possible further consideration of his situation or a stay of the execution. Kaya yan po ang ulat sa atin ng Department of Foreign Affairs.